I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Scorpions. Today is Wednesday, March 10th, and it is an odd day. Today's quote of the day is from Mexican painter Frida Kahlo. At the end of the day, we can endure much more than we think we can. The root word of the week is pulls, purr, meaning push, drive. The root word of the day is expulsion, definition to force out. Example, since Harry hated school, the threat of expulsion did not make him behave. Teachers, here's Mr. Monge's Wednesday RJP activity to help you make connections with your students. Do you like or dislike daylight savings time, and why?
Good morning, 7th graders. This is Mr. Sabillon letting you know that subject selection sheets have been placed through the EDGE teams. We also got to the classrooms. So it is very important you complete your subject selection sheets. You select 4 classes. Those are your electives. If you do not do so, we will be selecting the electives for you. We do not want to do that. Also, 8th grade students, South Miami Senior High School, March 16th. Put it on your calendar, March 16th, 6:30 p.m. You will be doing your subject selection sheets with your counselors. Make sure you show up. Make sure you do that. It's going to be through your South Miami Senior High School team, picking your classes for next year. Otherwise, the school will choose the classes for you. Make sure you log in. Make sure you're there. Have a great day, and remember to complete your subject selection sheets.
Good morning, Scorpion. It's this time of the year where we are selecting classes for the next school year beginning in August. 6th graders, your subject selection form has been placed on your EDGE team. Make sure that you go to your EDGE team and look for the subject selection form and complete it. Any questions, please email me and ask your teacher to see me. If you don't select your classes, I will be selecting your classes for you. 8th graders, going to Coral Gables Senior High. The same message, make sure that you go to your team. There is a team just for Coral Gables students, and you need to go there and make sure that you fill out your subject selection form. If not, the counselors will be completing it for you. You guys have a great day, and any questions, please email me. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Scorpions. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you tomorrow.